and beers, and it is. So Triton will win the tip here and go to work. Ball in the paint, Veers. They move it around. They get it to Faulkner. Holly will grab it and set things up for the Lady Trojans. Lots of ball movement already. Goes up, gets fouled. That'll be Davis's first. Either one are good. Rebounded by Williams. She'll get it to Siever. Siever will get the ball across the timeline off to Hamilton. But he has a look to do something with it. Hamilton thinks about it. Gets it back up top. A little back and forth. Faulkner applies a little pressure here. Siever with the ball, looks to split the defenders, loses control of the ball. That'll be a turnover there. That was grabbed by, that was Jenna Blues. Euless, they're telling me. Euless. Yes, it's not spelled Blues, is it? Euless. Faulkner with it, loses control of it, gets on the floor after it, gets it to Veers. She dribbles into the paint, looks to go up with it, and puts one up for two. So first blood drawn tonight by the Lady Trojans. Ball into Williams, out to Hamilton, back up top to Siever as they look to reset things. Brighton in the 3-2 zone. Three ball by Schlemmer. In and out. Rebounded by Euless. Holly will bring it up. Get it inside of Ears. She'll go up over Williams. Ball out of bounds. So 4-0 is your score with 5:19 left to go here in the first quarter. That ball batted out of bounds by Siever. Or actually that was off of the Trojans, so it'll be Lady Cav ball. High post to Williams, between her legs, loses it. Veers has it, looks to attack. Steps up, off the backboard, rebounded by Williams. And they're going to get a foul on Amaya Williams. Holly with it, Euless. Three ball up and good by Faulkner. Ball inside to Williams, back to Schlemmer for three. Seven to three is your score, 4:29 left to go. Euless with it, Faulkner again from the elbow. High up, rebounded. Deers is going to get it, but lose it. It's going to be batted around on the floor. Finally picked up by Amaya Williams. Hamilton will push the ball up the floor, get it to Williams. Going to be tipped around, grabbed by Holly, and
everything's up.
Check, check. Check, check. There we go. All right. Thank you, Ross, for letting us know, and Samantha for letting us know that we were not on.
Don't know what that was about, but I'm going to say it was my fault.
To the 11-9, 13 seconds left to go here in the first quarter. That buzzer beater is going to be by Sydney King. So your score at the end of the first quarter, 9-14 in favor of the Trojans. We'll be right back. So Triton ball to start the second quarter. King for three, air ball, bounced around, rebounded by Veers. She puts it up for two. Sieber with it. Skip pass, tipped by Veers, out of bounds. Well, that was, they called a jump ball there. Couldn't see it. They both must have had their hand on it. But would have easily could have been an offensive foul on the Lady Cavs. Goes to a jump ball. We'll get the ball back. Hamilton for three. No good. Tipped around. Grabbed. Outletted by Williams. Shot by Schlemmers. No good. Rebounded by Holly. Good rebound by Amaya Williams. King loses it, grabbed by Davis. She'll get it to Sieber. Sieber will get fouled on the floor.
Foul number 20. And the Trojans, Jenna Field, has set her first foul. Feet first.
Hamilton with the ball. Gets it to Schlemmer. She'll get it inside to Davis. Davis throws it up over the rim, rebounded by Holly. Triton will head the other way. Faulkner with it. She'll get it down inside. That's going to be tipped by Williams. Finally grabbed, ripped away by Brooke Davis. Sieber will head up the court with it. Off the foot of Bulis. Inbounded to, that was Sieber. Faulkner with it. Kick out to Veers for three. She can score from anywhere on the floor. And Coach Neese will take a timeout. So will we. 19-9 is your score. 5:51 left to go here in the first half. Schlemmer with it, looks to take a shot, pulls up, goes back to it. Rebounded by Holly. She might be tonight's top rebounder just based on chasing those long shots off the board. That's Steeler on the 15-footer, it's no good. Miley Groves. Beers dribbles baseline off of her foot, out of bounds. Three,
Just double checking the audio. So we're all good now. They're going to call a foul on Groves. Get it to Holly. She'll dribble in. Pick it up and.
Held ball. Trojan possession.
That will be a jump ball. Ooh. That was interesting. That's going to be Veers. High post to Williams. She looks to attack, gets it back, kicks it back out to Sieber. Sieber surveys, drives. Out to Hamilton. That ball intercepted by Veers. She'll get it to Groves. Faulkner, Groves, Holly. Steeler. Faulkner from the elbow, up and in.
Jocelyn Faulkner.
Schlemmer with the ball, gets it back to Sieber. Sieber will think about it, gets it inside to Davis. Davis hit the pipe behind the backboard, so it's out of bounds. That doesn't happen very often. Don't get the pipe on top of the backboard, but not too often do you get the pipe on the side of the backboard. Matter of fact, out of all the basketball I've watched in this gym, I don't know if that's ever been the case, if anybody's ever hit the side pipe. That was Steeler. Schlemmer. Rebounded by Groves. Going to call her for a travel. We're looking at her name again. I actually think her last name's Stettler. Keep saying Steeler. So Stettler. Sieber drives the baseline, kicks it out. Deep ball by Villegas off the front of the rim, grabbed by, eventually it's going to be Faulkner. Foul there by Villegas.
Foul number 20 of the Cavaliers, Giselle Villegas. That's her first foul. Team's first in the quarter.
Faulkner with it. Gets it to Bulis. Ball batted around, grabbed by Schlemmer. Beers will come back in. Davis got beat on the baseline, but Williams able to get the rebound. Gotta be all. Well, that is Bulis. I was gonna say it has to be all 3 points, but that's on establishing going over. So it'll be Triton ball. Point 8 seconds left to go here in the first half. 9-25 is your score. Sieber dribbles around him. Apparently not. They'll call Sieber for out of bounds there. Mr. Lowry decided he was going to play the music. Cavalier ball to start the first half. Good move by Amaya Williams. Sieber, Schlemmer, back to her. Up top to Hamilton. High post, Williams. No good, rebounded by Veers. Got away with the travel there. Schlemmer in and out, rebounded by Williams, put up, batted around, grabbed by Davis. Hamilton, deep three by Schlemmer, comes no good. Finally gathered by Hawley, who loses it out of bounds, but I think that's still going to be, okay, they're going to give it to Culver, so. Siebert with it. Looks to attack, gets it inside to Williams. Williams will put it up. Off the front of the rim, grabbed by Faulkner. She'll head the other way. Didn't have control of the ball there, bobbled it. Now to Davis, good pass by Maddie Hamilton. Timeout, Triton. So
this will be a 30-second timeout.
We're going to take a 30-second break. Here's a shot rebounded by Hamilton. She'll get it to Sieber, brings it up the court. High post to Williams. She'll lose it. Fears. Pick and roll to Williams. Ball will be batted away. Just going to stay with the Lady Cavs. Williams with the ball, gets it back up top to Sieber. She looks to attack, pulls up, tries to dish off to Davis, but she gets fouled in the process. Should be on the floor, yeah. It was definitely on the floor. She was trying to pass the ball. That was the right call. Hamilton with it, looks to attack, pulls back. Grabbed by Davis, Davis to Schlemmer. And we'll get the travel on Sieber. Holly with it. Bulis, Faulkner. To King. Faulkner deep, no good. Rebounded by Williams. Schlemmer with the ball in the corner. Tries to get it inside to Davis, loses control of it, gets on the floor after it. Veers picks it up. No look pass to Holly. So they move it around the horn. Wide open on the backside is Veers. Davis will get over there to cover. Holly goes to the basket, throws one up high off the glass. Little contact by Schlemmer, but no call. So Sieber takes it in. Ball's going to get kicked. Thank you. pass by Hamilton. Wide open is Sieber. Good ball movement. Good take there. Look by the Lady Cavs. Some of the best basketball we've seen in a while. Holly with it. Goes up. Schlemmer tips it. Davis comes away with it. Just going to get a foul called on the backside. The other officials stopped and looked. They didn't see anything, but he sounded very convinced when he turned the foul in. So Williams, corner to Sieber. And Sieber will get down on the floor after. Good hustle there by Grace Sieber. Oh. It's the right call, but I didn't think he was going to call it. So that foul will be on Schlemmer. Timeout called by Culver. We're going to take a break. Ball inbounded to Sieber, to Williams. Schlemmer. Sieber for three, off the front of the rim. Grabbed by Faulkner. Haley Parker in the game for the Lady Cavs. Three by Faulkner's in and out. Batted around, should stay there. It does. Grabbed and ripped away by Williams. That ball's batted, and he's going to go to Triton. So 19.8 seconds left to go here in the third quarter. 27-13 is your score. Ball over to Grove. She'll lose it out of bounds. Bulis, Stetler, Veers, Faulkner, and Groves in the game for Triton. Schlemmer, Williams, Parker, Davis, and Sieber for Culver. And the end of the third quarter, your score, 27-13, Triton. We're going to keep it right here and talk about some of our upcoming games. Lady Cavs are going to be on the road for the next two games. They're going to be at West Central
and LaVille. So they will be at West Central on, I believe, the 25th. Yes. So 2 days from now, Thursday. Boys basketball varsity will be at OD tomorrow and then at LaVille on Friday. Girls will be at LaVille on Saturday. So then girls sectional next week. Lady Cavs take on Michigan City Marquette. Lady Cav ball to start the fourth quarter. Seaver with two there. Faulkner with it. Bulis. Stetler. Groves back out to her. Veers down inside, batted by Brooke Davis. Stetler off the front of the rim, finally rebounded by Brooke Davis, and she gets fouled by Stetler. As we're saying, Michigan City comes to town on Tuesday. Number one defensive team in the state. Sitting at number three overall in the 1A poll. So Lady Cavs had a chance to play foul, man. Must know there's nothing good on TV tonight, so after what I thought was a really quick game, we got to the fourth quarter pretty quickly. Now we're going to have lots of whistles. That three's no good. Rolls off the front of the rim. Rolled out of bounds before Holly could get to it. Hamilton gets on the ground after it, but Triton will keep it. It's going to be a body on the floor.
Foul number 51 of the Cavaliers, Amaya Williams. That's her second foul. Team third.
Holly with it, looks to attack. That's King. Holly drives in, gives it to Veers. Bulis, it's good. Oh, geez, double dribble. Thank you. receiver forcing her to go left. Gets the 5-second call.
5-second closely guarded violation. Cavalier ball.
Might be the first time I've seen that one this year. Closely guarded. High post down inside to Davis. Schlemmer over in the corner for three is Sieber. She gets it. Lady Cavs pull within seven. 4:56 left to go, and the Trojans have to take a timeout. We will as well. So we'll be right back after these words from the Indiana Army National Guard. Everybody up here, both the Triton folks and myself had the score actually at 23-29. And Beers gets fouled pretty hard there. And so we double checked with Patty, and she, both books had things right. And
foul number 51 on the Cavaliers, Demaya Williams. That's her third foul. Team four.
Beers puts the first one down. Puts the second one down. Schlemmer for three. Front of the rim and in. Lady Cavs within six. Holly, yep, throws one up, gets fouled on the arm.
Foul number 40 of the Cavaliers. Sierra Holly in line, shooting two.
First one's good. Second one, good for Holly. First one, no good. Second one's good.
Oh.
Wide open backside is Davis. Deep three by Schlemmer. Rebounded by Holly. She'll get it in the corner. Get clearly fouled. Second one's good. Back to 10. 3:21 left to go here. Williams will head to the free throw line. So, even with the jeers from the Triton student section, Maya Williams puts both those down. Oh, got a push off on Veers. I wish I would have shown it to you instead of watching the basketball game. The guy in front of me just told the official, said, you're the only one calling anything. Which brings me back to my point earlier in the game. I figured we got to the fourth quarter pretty quick. Nobody called anything. And inside to Davis, back to Williams. Rebounded by King. Ooh. Lots of body there. Oh, wow. This official over here that Coach Neese is talking to kind of shook his head and said, I don't know. I didn't think so. But that's the way things go. That's a foul. Faulkner drives, throws one up. Nobody wants to grab it, so Triton will. Veers with it. Holly. Cavaliers apply a little pressure. Holly gets out of it. King. Elbow to Faulkner. In a panic, she puts it up. Rebounded by Veers, and she easily puts it up for two.
Number 30.
1 minute flat to go here in the fourth quarter. The first one is good. Second one's no good, rebounded by Freeze. Oh, walk over to the bench so we can get things rotated here, please. 47.8 seconds. Faulkner at the line. First one's good. Second one's good. King shook up there. Faulkner for two. Rebounded by and put back by Stetler. Your final score is 45-28. Eddie Cavs had a good second half there. Next time they'll be on Culver TV will be on next Tuesday, a week from today, at the sectional. So, have a great night.